Welcome to this video series on cardiac sounds. Given that you're here and tuned into this video, it's clear that you understand the importance of mastering cardiac auscultation for a thorough cardiovascular examination. While cardiac sounds might seem intimidating, we've done our best to make it as simple as possible. At the end of this series, you'll know how to classify heart sounds, understand where they come from in the cardiac cycle, and grasp the reasons behind each sound. Enough intro, let's dive in. We suggest watching these videos with headphones on. To simplify things, let's break cardiac sounds into four categories. These are normal heart sounds, extra heart sounds, additional heart sounds, and murmurs. Let's start with the first category, normal heart sounds. These sounds are naturally heard in everyone. There are two sounds here, the first heart sound, or S1, and the second heart sound, or S2. The cadence of normal heart sounds is lub-dub. The sounds you're hearing now are S1 and S2. Extra heart sounds includes the third heart sound, or S3, and the fourth heart sound, or S4. While these sounds might be normal in some healthy individuals, their presence usually signals an underlying pathology. In the third category, additional heart sounds, we include clicks and snaps. Last but certainly not least, the fourth category is cardiac murmurs. Murmurs can be categorized as systolic, diastolic, or continuous murmurs. That concludes our introductory video for the cardiac auscultation series. In the upcoming videos, we'll break down each category step by step for easier understanding. We hope you found this video valuable. Share your thoughts in the comments below. Feel free to share with friends, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel.